That's enough of this top switch. If this one is stuck,